it's McKenna, your Mac mentor, and today we're going to be going over using iTunes on your PC. With all of the recent changes Apple has come out with, it's left a lot of PC users wondering how they're going to purchase their music. So the awesome thing about this is even though it has changed for your iOS and Mac OS platforms, for PC users, it's going to be exactly the same. We're still going to be able to purchase music through iTunes. So for today's tip, I'm going to give you a walkthrough on how to purchase music using iTunes on your PC. Let's check it out. So first and foremost, we want to make sure that we have iTunes installed. We can easily do this by going to the Microsoft Store and searching for iTunes and installing it there. So once we've got iTunes installed, it's as simple as booting it up. And if you do have music already, you'll see your music listed here. I don't, so we can't see anything here. If you don't, you can always select to go to the iTunes Store, but if you don't have this option right here, all you have to do is go to the top where it says Library for You, Browse, Radio, and Store, and select the Store option. From there, you'll be able to browse just like you would iTunes any other time. You can browse for artists, you can browse for songs, anything you'd like, and purchase from here. So no need to worry, all of your options for purchasing in iTunes are still there. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below or check us out at mymacmentor.com.